Hello, how are you?
We good. We well.
When I well, okay.
Yes.
All right. I hope so. Now they enjoy the program so far.
Yes, they enjoy so far.
Okay.
Very nice.
Me na Olive Hamilton and I come from Georgia.
Wow.
We live in Atlanta.
Okay.
And we president name na Mrs. Ellen Walker.
Wow.
So we get this table here where with the show.
Uh-huh.
We picking them or even we big ones if we not don't go silent for a long time.
Uh-huh.
This now all the thing where some of the thing that we capable for gather.
Okay.
But so far the thing we I like about them.
Uh-huh.
This now we new money that we just come.
Oh,
we
wow.
Even for fine for let we picking them.
Uh-huh.
Know them money also.
Okay.
Because this year.
Uh-huh.
That's not the front of the money, and
uh-huh.
This is not the back of the money.
Wow.
And inside this money,
uh-huh.
Like this, you will see Sembe Pierre.
Uh-huh.
This you will see Wallace Johnson.
Uh-huh.
And we will see Baibuhe.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, and of course, you can see all the thing away. Where we old people them in the use na salon.
Uh-huh.
We help with me personally like this one.
Uh-huh.
The country pot.
This not the country pot.
Okay.
This not all then leave the old people them in the go pick na bush where
wow.
They believe see them the men we.
Wow.
This not the bush, they leave them.
Wow.
And this not the back of the tree. They
wow.
All get name. But right now I mean no remember the name them.
Ah.
Then another thing,
uh-huh.
Like we present this with the use eye pencil to do with eyebrows or,
right.
Or with eyelids.
Uh-huh.
But in those days,
uh-huh.
The people they use tiro.
Really?
Now the tiro container this.
Wow.
With the, yeah. But
uh-huh.
Now the tiro powder this.
Wow.
Then they take this powder,
uh-huh.
Then turn it inside this container and make the small, fine. And also where we all know,
mm-hmm.
This is not palamp.
Wow.
We light not in a free tongue.
Uh-huh.
Then go take this palamp here.
Uh-huh.
Now the palamp this. Then go take the palamp.
Uh-huh.
The opener. Then put kerosene inside.
Wow.
Then the locker.
Uh-huh.
Then they shake and small. So for less small kerosene car up here.
Uh-huh.
We lighter. Oh. Some of we now under them palamp here we study. That free tongue.
Wow.
Yeah. This now we auntie Oju inside the Atlanta, Georgia. But
wow.
Name now Mrs. Esther Wright.
Welcome, Mrs. Esther Wright.
Yeah, how are you?
Doing very good.
What's in I go and talk about?
Uh-huh.
Mrs. Esther don't talk about this pepper stone.
No, I don't talk about it.
Well, this pepper stone here.
Uh-huh.
We get you hot pepper.
Uh-huh.
You know hot pepper.
Yes.
We don't do nothing with them.
Yes.
They pull the dry pepper.
Uh-huh.
They call it dry pepper because we can dry them.
Uh-huh.
Then the seed, then the panna. They pull the thick.
Mm-hmm.
Then you soak in the water small.
Uh-huh.
Then you put on this stone. You quiz the water. You put on this stone. They green.
Wow.
I'm gonna say if you green empty pepper stone, your mama and Bobby they fly.
No. Anyway, my mama don't die now, so no problem. So listen to me now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Excuse me. So what you grain and so,
uh-huh.
That's what I say, but what you grain and so,
uh-huh.
We call it the kuno, you know what it's in a kuno?
No.
That it's a grain fine, so it's like powder.
Yeah.
The kuno.
Ooh.
That's in a, where you mama give for grain,
mm-hmm.
It can't be, it take it and it puts it in the water.
Mm-hmm.
It mix and so, it
uh-huh.
Mix the water. Then
uh-huh.
It can be make and so.
Uh-huh.
When you make and so, you see the seed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a come. Yummy, they come. What is he can go? Go and do it. Go do it properly. He then knock you. He said, go do it properly. Then we. I said, all you and all. He then burn. The pepper, he then burn your hand.
Wait till now.
What you see? You don't grin and don't know.
Uh-huh.
You know they take spoon pull them.
Uh-huh.
And hand, I say they take make a soup.
Wow.
You put it in the bowl now.
You can.
Yeah,
you
wow.
Take the bowl. You
wow.
Put some. Then you take this now,
uh-huh.
You make a so back, you put them.
Wow.
Down there, then they take that kind of pepper there.
Uh-huh.
Then they take a cook bitter leaf.
Bitter leaf. Okay.
Bitter leaf soup.
Uh-huh.
That's the way you don't cook the bitter leaf soup done.
Uh-huh.
Papa neither it's go work Sunday morning, neither it's go church Sunday morning.
Uh-huh.
Neither papa they left for it go church
uh-huh.
Sunday morning.
I can hear you about that.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
So that food the way you don't eat and for go church Sunday morning now.
Uh-huh.
it will make you look good.
Yeah.
So now you're not the
team. I'm not the team.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Auntie, for that.
This will other Auntie, uh-huh. That Miss Christiana Obi.
Welcome, so Miss Christiana Obi.
Other team.
Okay.
Yeah. I can talk about the Fana.
Okay.
The Fana, what he represents, represent we oxidize the Obi, we get the Obi.
Yes, we get Kanda.
We get Kanda.
Uh-huh.
We, then they harvest, then dry them.
Uh-huh.
Then go mill them, put them in a mill.
Uh-huh.
Mill them. So the ox with the nape and the rest,
uh-huh.
I will use this Fana for Fana and for all the ox can come up and the leg clean.
Uh-huh.
So someday, the rest day, we call the wala rest.
Uh-huh.
We like the brown rest.
Uh-huh.
Then the other one are rough rest.
Wow.
So the Fana for all the ox. Ox come up and
uh-huh.
Then go clean
hey.
And prepare for wash and for put up or for cooker.
Wow.
Yes. We go ready for eat.
Wow.
Which we can I leave or potato I leave.
Hey.
And we stew. Beef stew, fish stew, pamain fry.
Hey.
And we prepare them for.
Wow.
And this fella represent for fella we refresh and we wallow rest.
Wow.
We like the brown rice.
Wow.
And granite.
Wow.
Yes, granite again. We can find out with them.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we don't patch them.
Mm-hmm.
Don't peel the kanda. We can find out for make the granite ready for
mm-hmm.
make we beat them.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take for cook with soup.
Ah.
Oh, with soup, we can start a leaf. We can put a bamba mine fry.
Uh-huh.
You know, like that.
So
same
so,
again with egusi.
Uh-huh.
We can egusi back again. We can peel them.
Uh-huh.
For make it clean.
Mm-hmm.
We ready for cook. We fan around. Let all the kanda come out.
So
then
so,
ready for we bitters. We uh-huh. sour. We sharp.
So like who then na the diaspora. So you think say people like can still use then same traditional items there for cook?
Yes. Oh yes, some,
really?
Yes, some of we still use them.
Really?
Still remember our tradition.
Mm-hmm.
Or even
mm-hmm.
though we're not in our Western world, mm-hmm. we still remember with tradition.
Mm-hmm.
We say right now I get fun and amios, I get calabas and amios.
What?
Yes. What so we still use them, even though we don't kind of the civilized world.
Mm-hmm.
We still use them. We still remember with culture.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Important.
Very important. Yes. What? For me, who begin and then say they know what you the tradition we don't go through
mm-hmm.
through the ancestors them mm-hmm. up to date.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yes. They say we'll learn something
uh-huh.
about. About culture.
You can tell
uh-huh.
about
yes.
Okay.
So I make
it. Thank you, Auntie.
We still the user. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hello,
welcome. Okay. As you say, you na amongst all the young ladies we don't see, you na one of the youngest. where I think say important. So it go good for you. What you yourself go for say for make all man see say. The heritage they pass on, you know.
Okay, me na Adi Inka Wise.
Uh-huh.
Adi Columbus,
okay.
Ohio.
Alright.
I come for this.
Okay.
For represents me family for me daddy.
Okay.
But all I'm telling you talk about, I mm-hmm. grew up with it. Even though we grew up college,
uh-huh.
daddy be very big on with Creole.
Mm-hmm.
So even if we always while I will learn for use all team.
Uh-huh.
Matter pencil and matter odo.
Ah.
I don't cry behind this book them.
Auntie?
For beet cassava leaf.
Uh-huh. What?
You take the mat when you don't beat the cassava leaf, you never beat them, it's fine.
Uh-huh.
So when mommy they come, when you put your hand, so yeah, wait me come, if for floor, if for candle like dust.
Uh-huh.
For sure say it don't need cassava leaf, don't beat fine.
Wow.
Then broom.
Mm-hmm.
And then for sweep with broom.
I remember this broom, yo.
They don't beat me, daddy don't beat me, Boko.
Auntie.
For not sweep fine with broom. Yes.
Wow.
I remember the auntie back me, grandpa, till
uh-huh.
he die.
Uh-huh.
And then he put in rest and soup.
Waiting that.
I get one big, I remember a green one. It's big
uh-huh.
cup every morning. It make him bitter, bitter coffee.
Uh-huh.
It bring a big cup. We bring a done.
Uh-huh.
Eat him big bread. Nah, that is nine of being breakfast.
Wow.
The only two I now see now, Ori and black soap.
I mean, Miss Sasa be the look for Ori. I like Ori.
Miss
Sasa,
na ya. Miss Sasa,
and black soap.
I get the Ori, but the thing is, it didn't send me box. Yeah, I don't even forget a small container for put on, but I did get her. We get Ori, we get, what is Ori? Not oil.
Okay.
This if natai. Natai, we call it natai. Yeah. We take the natai, we get now we they give up now we ear. It will make your ear grow so nice.
Really?
And the ori and up to today, up to now, I don't do America for over 25 years, I still they use ori. And I believe with everything, all the lotion there, ori they make a good effect.
Yes.
I can tell right now.
Yes.
Face smooth.
Yes.
Ori are they use. So we still they do it.
So you recommend Ori?
Oh, I recommend Ori. Shea butter. But we call her Ori. A good one from Africa, Sierra Leone. It gets so much good things in her.
Wow.